In this application video, we shall braze the tube to the valve body assembly using the Amerithermal R-Star 20 kilowatt induction heating power supply. The induction heating power is going on now. And as before, we have the braze with some white flux on the joint area. Parts now reaching braze temperature. Braze is now starting to flow. It's now flowed. Induction heating power is now off. This joint took about 25 seconds to braze. We'll let this cool.